Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls and everyone in between, welcome back to Dying Light. Last episode, we left with a crash. Oh, bugger. It's Nate time, as you can see. We left with a crash last episode, but all we've done is leave having to... Oh my goodness, activate this main valve, which of course a big guy's protecting. Can we get in there? What the fork got me there? Wait! Okay, good night. We should probably get them. There's an event that started for Halloween. I will take you. Boink. And you've got to invade people's games. Don't. He's going to see me, isn't he? That's who got me last time, little spitty guy. Can I not? Ooh. Die. We got him. Right, so what if I camouflage myself now? Get all sullied up. No, we're good. We are good. You guys are never going to know. I'm a zombie. Surely not. Oh my god, look at them all. Look at them all coming. Oh no, don't turn around. If we don't look, they won't see us. Holy shit, look at them all. Okay, we're done. We're done. God damn it. Is he woke? Wait, why? Oh my goodness, no, leave me alone. Oh shoot, 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 shoot. Get down. Woo. Oh my god, look at them all. Why? Oh, he sees, he's not daft. Oh, and he's called everybody here, great. Great, 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 great. I can't see nothing. Help! Don't you fucking slow down. You got a bunch of them on your back. Go, 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 go. You better haul ass, buddy. Oh shit! No! Oh my god, that's fucking terrifying. Agility point this, no! Oh no! Run! Dude, why are you making all them noises? Hide in this fucking bus. Get down. Turn your light off.
Crane, Jafar here. About the dynamite you brought. We've got an idea how to improve it. Drop by as soon as you can.
Shut up.
Okay.
Yeah, get out of here. I can't believe we survived that. That's scary. Reaps, use camouflage. I did. Did you not see me? I used camouflage last time. I got eaten. It works against these guys, though. Oh, I tried to Dark Souls hit him.
Ugh.
Whoa. Come on, you don't need to be so aggressive, sir. Die already! I got the weakest weapon ever. Oh, we're exhausted. We're so tired. Right, let's camouflage ourselves with this guy.
Oh god.
Now they've got no idea. In we go. You okay, Gorgeous?
Yeah, I'm good.
I'm a zombie.
You're a zombie?
I'm not a zombie right now. I'm camouflaged. I'm streaming on all of them.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's pretty good.
God fucking. Oh, we have no camouflage left. Can we do it? Let me in. Let me in right now. This better be the right way. After all that shit. Close that. What have you got, baby cakes? Ooh.
Butty.
Yeah.
Quick, grab it. No, that's me. That's vinegar on it. Hey, Hunter. Hey, Zaya.
Great. Yoink, yoink. And a yoink. If there's one thing I hate more than stupid games, is a stupid minigame in a stupid game. Well, you do choose to buy the stupid games and play them for the achievements. So you can't hate them that much, because you keep punishing yourself. Righty-ho, what we gonna do now? This wasn't even the way that we should have gone. Well, damn it. Hello? Hello? Anything? Get away from me, you creep. Ah, I know where it is. It's in here. You'll spin me right round. What's the run button? Get up then. He's stuck. You just would not, would you? Oh my good god. How about I just throw a little grenade at him? Well, that'll do it, right? That'll do it. We may or may not have a bunch of things coming at his knee. Oh, we have. We've got so many things. Uh-oh. Oh, shoot. Hey. Hey. Oh, my good god.
What the hell did you just do?
I died.
All right, I opened the local valves plus the primary gate.
Uh-huh. What about the ballast lines?
Wait, the what?
Flaming flatulence. Do I have to tell you everything?
I think so.
Obviously, you have to close all the valves on the blue line to keep the pressure balanced.
Hey, machine killer. I was putting
now
some dirty stuff in my
We're
face.
Going to be leaking more gas than Grandma Christmas.
What are you doing? I'm doing some dying light. I'm dying, and then it's becoming late. Close the blue lane valves. Okay, I mean, at least we got that one, right? So... Oh my god, every time. Every time it puts me back here. Right, so... Close blue lane valves. I don't see... There's a valve, right? Get out of it, dude. The yellow. They're all yellow. Do you guys want to come up here? You're just going to keep falling over. You're going to keep falling over. There's a blue one there. Oh! Oh my good god. My goodness, they are terrifying. Oh! Killer, what? I hear you. Go away. Where is he? Did we get him? I think we got him. Shit, the bed. Tappy 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 tappy. Oh my god. Give me the old hand cramps. You're a blue lane valve. Okay, any more? Dun 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 dun. There's a blue lane valve. Your friend Plasma has just started watching. Hey guys! Hey Plasma, how you doing, buddy?
Now get back here on the double, soldier.
Aye, aye, Commander.
This ain't the Navy, son. Drink some coffee.
Yeah, I thought it would be as well. Ah well. Hoik! Up we go. We did it. We did the valves. Now we gotta go see the guy. We're so professional at this game. We still have no med kits. Get through here. Do a little job. This is his place, right? Yeah. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Woohoo! Right, up we go. Are you okay? I did it. Did all your things for you. Jeff, Commander Jeff.
Well done, soldier. I'll open the main pressure gate. Then prepare your eyes for a feast of controlled pyro combustion.
Now, I think I should watch this from a distance.
If you insist, you got 10 seconds.
Oh shit.
Five,
oh shit.
Four, three,
two, oh no, no, no. Claim.
One.
Oh, it's working. Yeah. You're kicking ass. Oh!
What the hell was that?
Nothing. Jeff, and the gas is back on.
That's a relief. Told you, he's irreplaceable.
Yeah, well, I'm afraid you're gonna have to find a replacement.
Yeah, Jeff went boom. Just go down here. Who? Jeff! You in here, buddy? Oh, there he is. These charred remains. Oh, whoa, whoa, Jeff, you're hot. Oh my god. Jeff, I can't save you. You're clearly dead. Clearly. Damn it. Okay, what's our next thing? We got some points to spend, which is kinda nice. And the power? A two-handed weapon to a windmill attack? Nah. Doubles the damage dealt by throwing weapons, stars, knaves, and throwing axes. Your kick has a 10% chance to stun the enemy. Yeah, we'll go with the stuns. Anything that's going to give us an execution, for sure, we're going to go with. Now, can I? Next filter. Can make medkits. Let's make three of these bad boys. We made our medkits. Medkits are done. What else should we make? A shield? Nah. Lockpicks? Make a couple. What makes five? Okay. Okay, so Jeff is a little hot bod. Nothing we can do. There's nothing we can do for you, Jeff. You're just going to burn away, dude. Although I do want to see if you've got a weapon in there. That would be nice. Jeff, do you have a weapon? Oh, Jeff, you do have a weapon. How do I put that shit out? See that? Jeff's got a blue weapon in there. Damn it, Jeff! Can we turn your fire off? Somehow, maybe? Or maybe if we just come back when the place isn't on fire, we can get Jeff's weapon. Oh, why? Whoa! What the hell? Okay, didn't realize it was a bit warm up there. Is Twitch gone again? It looks like Twitch has gone again. Anyway, someone's over here. Are you alive, little fellow? What's the shop? Hey, get out of it, you crazy bitch. Oh, did I die? I must have died. Of course I died. Set myself on fire, didn't I? Idiot. What's up here? You're all the way at the top, Mr. Shop? It appears so. A nice little energy bar to keep me going, keep a spring in my step.
Hey friend.
What's up, dude? We still can't afford anything and mother butter. Hey, do you want to buy all of my valuable stuff? 8 coffee. All yours, dude. We can sell a couple of rifles as well. Keep the bat in. Let's see what we get. 91, 93, 93, 81. Ooh. These have all got 3 repairs. The one that I'm using, 14 repairs. Oh, it says none now. That must be a glitched one. It's got to be, hasn't it? Dynamite! You're not having my dynamite. You crazy? That's for someone else. You can have my beef cleaver. You can have my garden sickle. No. Yeah. You can have that. You can have my pry bar, my club hammer. Only need 4 things. You're 91, 93. Okay, you can have the hatchet. You know what? You can even have. You can even have this hammer. Go nuts, have fun. And now we can buy stuff. Ooh! Primitive pick. 108, 126. How many repairs? They only have 4 repairs and they're expensive, aren't they? They're expensive as fuck. But we could buy a bunch of arrows and try out a bow. 240 damage. Seems pretty sick. And it's not going to alert anybody, right? So that could be our little silent sniper. Bye. Wait, you only have two arrows? Dude, come on. You suck. Thanks, though. Thanks, buddy. I'm gonna steal your shit from the roof. Oh. Oh, look at that. Like a boss.
Have I got a deal for you, friend?
I don't know. Have you got a deal for me? Oh, you got some ninja stars for me, though. We'll take it. Sold. Right, so what we're gonna go do now, quest-wise? The Big Bang Thesis? Jafar and Kurt have planned to improve the dynamite recovery. Oh dear. Oh dear, yes. Yes, let's see if we can get Jafar to blow yourself up. Okay, easy peasy, easy does it. Hey, did that not kick you over? There we go. Whoa. Get off me, you fucking beaty guy. Oh, whoop. Did I not have a jump attack anymore? What's happened? There we go. That's the bad boy I was looking for. Oh, you stink, dude! You stink! Done for. Okie dokie. Okie dokie. And the claw hammer can stay there. 107. We can do it. I really want that leg break thing. Oh, Jafaro's actually pretty close. Can we not get up there, please? Thank you. Hey, come on. You're a climber, man. Do it. Do your claim thing. Hey, Jafar, you in here? Where are you, dude?
Glad you made it. Go see Kurt. He'll explain everything.
My goodness. Go to Kurt, he tells me to come to you. Go to you, you tell me to go to Kurt. Can't get through here. Obviously too fat to squeeze through that gap. Kurt, where are you? Are you up there? He's in here.
Crane, that dynamite of yours. I'm making it into an anti-personnel bomb. It'll mow down the infected like a harvester. I'm going to combine it with firecrackers and a load of shrapnel, but I'm missing a few things. Starting with a suitable casing. A battery from a truck would be perfect. There's this big truck on the overpass. Well, it's hanging over the edge of the overpass. But you're an athletic type, huh? You'll be fine.
Oh, thanks. Thanks, dude. Yeah, I'll go. Balance on a truck that's about to fall. Well, I think we know what's going to happen here. But we'll go do it anyway. Okay. Little spitty guy up there. How have we got 13 repair jobs on this sickle? I've got no idea. I'm not changing my weapon, you crazy. Let me out of here. Oh, mummy daddy. I will use your brother and sisters. Oh, we can't. Okay, so it was just a bug. Get out of it, you little fast bastard. Oh my goodness! I will beat the shit out of all of you. You ready? Starting with you. Get knocked over. Get him in the head. There we go. Hey, 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 hey. Oh, look at that for a kick. Oh, I am the best. 10% of the time, I'm going to be able to just LB. I ain't using a med kit. No, there's no way. I think I'm going to waste my med kits? I'll just rather die. The Zombie Kicking Simulator 2016. Yeah, get kicked. Get kicked. And when I'm not kicking, I'm really kicking. They call me the mule. Oh, if only Patches could see me now, he'd be so happy. Oh no, we're dead. We're so dead. Oh, we're still not using it. You'll never make me use this med kit. Sit down just for a second, please. Okay. Tell you what. Oh! Oh, we're dead! Oh my goodness! Oh no, that's in the fire! Whew. Will you stop that, sir? You handsome chap. Oh! Okay, okay. I'm sorry. What do we need? Back off. Back off. Here, hold this. You're still alive! You took a grenade! I'll catch a grenade for you! Boom! And you, little lunatic, die! Okay, I think we got her. We're good. No. No, madam, go away! There we go. A little wiggle. Stop wiggling. Just take the car back. Oh! Oh my god, were you trying to give me a hug? There's no hugs today. Thanks. Let's camouflage. Get our camel on. Oof. Right, Kurt, I've got something for you. The fire. Got something for you, dude. Up goes the head. I am so sorry. So sorry that I caved your skull in. My footsies. Not sorry enough to stop doing it. Hey Kurt, I got what you wanted. Oh, yeah, we're too fat for that area, I forgot. Go buddy, you got your battery?
I got your battery, Kurt.
Okay, so we've got the casing.
So next, we got the case and wise guy.
From the junkyard to use for shrapnel. After that, I need sugar and some cables. Try the shops or warehouses. Bring them back, and you'll get a bomb that'll blast 100 infected at once.
Sold.
Sold, dude. I am sold. Right, so. Turn in household supplies, metal parts.
This should take care of the shrapnel.
Good job, Crane.
Oh, thank you. Household supplies?
Are these cables all right?
They'll do.
Yeah. Where the frick's the household supplies? Okay, we're going to make a nice wee bada bing bada boom bomb. Oh, that's probably not a good place to run. Hello? Huzzah! Oh my god, we almost didn't make it. Can I not kick through there? They don't call me the running man for no reason. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, look at this guy. Look at him. Don't do it, dude. Oh my good god, that guy's bashing everyone's face in. Oh my god, you see me? You see me? Oh, okay. Surprise. I was just playing hide and seek. Finish him. Oh. Come on, health. Come on, health. Health. Oh shit, you've annoyed the neighbors, look. It wasn't me, madam. Is this bitch? Oh, we're dead. We're so dead. How many of these are you going to take? You don't care, do you? Oh, there we go. Finally. Jeez. Hey, do you want one? How many do you take? Get off my car right now. How many do you take? Oh, we got none left. Okay. You just take the one kick in the face, that's fine. And you, kind sir. We're back to it, it's just a leg. The kick simulator. I'm so sorry, sir. Got any stars, ninja stars in your face that I could borrow? No, nothing? Okay, well, thank you for trying. All of this to get in this damn shop. Hey! No, why? Wait! Why so many more? Get out of here right now. I swear if you kill me and they'll come back, we're done. We're done with this game forever. Come at me, bro. Come at me. That's what we needed. Get him, get him, get him, get him. No. Oh, they are going to kill me. Oh, look at them. Yes, get wrecked. Stay down. Woo. It's cool, isn't it? Does it feel alright?
Feels actually really nice.
Mel got me a mouse mat for my... Well, the wee man got me a mouse mat for my birthday. And it's a new, and a new mouse, yep, to go with it. And it's a big old mouse mat with a Grim Reaper face on it. You fuck right off! Yeah. Wrecked. Get wrecked! Do you know what's a good feeling? Killing all of these bastards. That's a good feeling. Shut that thing off. Ooh.
Put some white eyeballs in him, though.
That was a mission and a half. But we did it. I'm going to cut a lot of that out of YouTube for you chaps, because there's no way you need to sit through all of that. You lucky lot. We did it though. Shop's closed, motherfuckers! Uh-oh. Are they smart? Are they're not going to know to go around the back, are they? No way. The zombies. Right? Oh no! They're smart! Okay. I said shop's closed, motherfuckers. Not sneak in the back way. Oh, what, you didn't? I thought you were dead. Okay. Now you're dead. Now you're dead, son. Okay, I feel like Rick trapped in here. Not sure what to do. But we're going to do it.
Oh God.
Ooh. We did it. We nailed it. Oh, we are so good at the video games. Don't even worry about all of those deaths. Those were just practicing. Practice points. Can't do it first time, it'd be boring, wouldn't it? Oh, whoa, hold on a second. No. Who the fuck are you guys? Leave them alone, alright? I've messed with... Stop throwing stuff. Oh, we're dead. But it was a practice death. Yeah, it's going to take up a lot, isn't it? We're going to have to stop the stream shortly. Well, not stop the stream, I just got to take 5 minutes. Get the new mouse sorted out. And get the mouse mat all sorted out. It's a gigantic mouse mat! I think we're going to leave it there for you guys on the YouTube, so as soon as we get back, that is. Which is, I mean, the survivors died, they kind of deserved to die, let's be honest. They didn't come to my rescue, did they, when I needed them? So, why should I come to their rescue? Is what I'm thinking.
Fucking
got you. Blame! You'll got me? How does this sound? Got that?
This is it for you. I'll fucking got you.
Yeah, I'll fucking kick your head off. You think I'm kidding? Check this out. Head kick. Head kick. Head kick. Head kick. Oh! Did you want to go?
So aggressive.
Yeah, you fucked up.
No, you fucked up. Oh! Kabloosh! Okay, we'll let the zombies eat them. Why not? Go nuts. Have fun. They told me I fucked up. No, I never fucked up. I let them live the first time. You get the first one for free. Isn't that right?
At what?
Don't say it, because it'll be spoilers. If people don't know, then they don't know. It's fine.
Yeah, but they know who the guy
Shh,
is.
No, they don't. No, they do not.
Shh.
Just be quiet. Learn when to shut your mouth.
Sugar, not the cleanest.
It doesn't matter. We're making a bomb, not a cup of tea.
Oh, a cup of tea sounds everything. Good.
Give me some time. I'll let you know when I'm done.
Well, thank you very much. Make it a bomb. Wait until he preps the bomb. And we will wait. We'll wait until he preps the bomb. And that's where we're going to leave it in this one. Thank you very much for watching, guys. If you enjoyed, let me know down in the comments. Until next time, as always, take great care of yourself. Be good, be safe. And I will see you guys in the next one.